Hey everybody, so it is June the 21st. I had surgery on February 15th, so it's been about 4 months and about 6 days. Just kind of giving everybody an update. Yesterday was my first day that I actually jogged. The doctor gave me the okay as of yesterday, which was June the 20th, to start jogging. He said you can jog gingerly, nothing fast-paced or hard or anything like that. Just, take your time. If you feel any pain, just stop. It's been a few weeks since I recorded last. As far as advancements or anything like that, my ankle had been swelling pretty significantly daily. I've been riding my stationary bike every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, so every other day, and then I've been weight training. Weight training, had hair in my mouth, weight training on Tuesdays and Thursdays. So I've been trying to do something every single day, try to stay active. So I don't get any more fat than I already am. I feel like since I haven't worked out in a while, I feel like, just like I'm gaining so much weight. But so I've been having some discomfort from the swelling. No pain, just discomfort, from that swelling. And when I say swelling, just basically from walking and being at my office, my foot would swell up. When I get home, I prop my feet up and it has been swelling. Coincidentally, last week was the first week where the swelling hasn't been significant. It's kind of strange. I don't know if the doctor just knew that that's when the swelling was going to go away or if it was just pure coincidence. But last week was the first week where the swelling wasn't just there. It's just a little bit of swelling. I'm going to show you. I woke up about 30 minutes ago. I'm going to show you my foot. There's still a little bit of bruising. I don't know what that's from. I'm sure that'll go away, but there's no significant swelling. And again, I ran yesterday. So as far as my running was concerned, I ran 2 miles, and I actually ran on my treadmill just so that I wasn't, the grounding and pounding, so I wouldn't cause any injury. And it went well. I didn't have any pain. Just a little bit of tightness, but for the most part, it was great. When I was done, I was gonna ice it, but I ran out of time and I went straight to work. So I didn't even have time to ice it, and there wasn't hardly any swelling at all. So that was pretty good news to me. So I'm probably gonna jog maybe. If not tomorrow, the next day I'll probably jog, and I may report, I may do another video just to see what it does. But I'm gonna show you my foot for now. That is my foot. You can see it's a scar. That part of the foot.